Hello, welcome, I'm Wilma Gaming, and today we are playing Forager. This is a free game to download. It's going to be released on Steam 2018. I played a couple hours of it. There's only about 3 hours of gameplay, so it'll probably be a short series. But we'll get right into it. There's something about this game. It's relaxing to play. It's crafting, survival. I really like the music in it. It's really catchy. I've gotten to like level 13, I think, in the last playthrough. I think I've done everything that there was to do in the game. So it's a demo of the actual game. Some stuff's implemented, some stuff's not. What you'll have to do is you eventually make coins and you buy more islands, pretty much. Just keep on expanding. So, let's see here. You hit E to build. I have enough stone, so build a forge. Forge. You can do coal, you can hit shift to make half of it, or quilt to make as much as you can, or you can click on just make one at a time. Coal is very important in this game. Without coal, you pretty much can't really make any iron. Wood too. Everything, it respawns over time. Oh, let's see. Food is very important at the beginning too. So I'll unlock. I'll unlock as much as you can for the food. Eventually you can get chickens and fish, bread. Let's see. So you hit E, build. So you need 4 iron ingots and 4 bricks. This is gold. Gold's very important too. I do have enough, so it's always good to build 2 forges, I think, in the beginning. I don't know, this is a really nice little game. I mean, it's got a lot of potential. This is, you know, just a demo of the game. There's already a lot of stuff in it. So I don't know how long these series will be. There's only a couple hours of actual gameplay. But we'll get as far as we can get. Do what we can do. So, none of them. Really, it's a lot of waiting around too. Well, not a lot, but more forages definitely help. I need more coal. Early on, wood's very precious too. Your meter, your health goes down as you mine, and I think it slowly just goes down over time too. I can go to forge. I really like these indie games. They're only low budget, but fun to play. So now I need to make gold ingots. Make gold coins. Stone as well. And in the end, you end up with a lot of stone. Eventually, you get a market and you sell it. After a while, stone kind of becomes useless in a way. I mean, in the early stages, anyways. I mean, once they add more stuff, I mean, because it's just a demo. It's free, you can donate money if you want to it. Help the developer out. Fish traps, catch 30% faster, unlocks fish traps and fishing rods. Well, there's any fishing rods, but you can get the fish traps. Magic, not implemented yet. Go for fishing. Yeah, we can get fish. Build one so for now. One should be good. Get to it. Over time that will catch a fish. Along with some like sand and seaweed, which right now is nothing you can really do with it. Except sell it. I don't want to use all my wood up just in case I need it for something else. If you like this game, you know, subscribe so you can see more. If you really like it, hit that like button. It really helps me out. Comment. Push E, buy land. Starts out cheap, but it does get more expensive over time. I don't know if like the cost, that means like there's better resources, I'm not sure. Mushrooms. Eventually it'd be nice to unlock gold pickaxe. makes doing this a lot easier. I think I haven't unlocked it yet. We'll build another fish trap. Hope I can catch fish in there. Hopefully it doesn't need to be out here. I've tried it in there before, but hopefully it works. This is gonna be a lot of resource. Take some time. Something. Caught sand, you unlocked glass, which I don't think is implemented yet either. Getting a second forge, or a second, forge would be good too. Everything just kind of respawns over time. You can increase the spawn rates by upgrading certain things over time. I know eventually I'm going to need some of that. Keep making gold coins, that's like the number one goal. Gold coins. Food. Definitely food. Chicken. Chicken meat's really good. Yeah, I think I'm gonna build another forge. Caught some fish. Need more coal. Coinage, which gives you more coins over time. It's definitely something good to have. Thank you. pull for a while. Chicken, I think, much better than the fish. More health back, I think. Yeah, I really like the music. It's so catchy. Very pleasant to listen to. This might be kind of like a first impressions video. Like, if you like it, if you get enough likes, you know, continue with it. Like I said, right now, there ain't too much you can do. It's very, like I said, it's just like a demo. The actual game comes out on Steam 2018. So I'll definitely be buying it when it comes out. I really like it. Fun about the game, it was simplistic, but it's fun. Definitely want to upgrade my pickaxe eventually. This does take a long time in the beginning of the game. Yay, more fish. Like fish. I like mushrooms too. A lot of stone up here. I said, you really don't need too much stone. Once you get enough forges and furnaces, you know, you don't really need much of stone. Upgrade it again. Let's see. Definitely get the coinage. Love that gold. Gotta get more. Gold keys. Sometimes when you buy islands, it has a chest on it. Let's see if I even have it. So, let's see. We'll go up this way. road to get there. Build the bridge. Also unlock the... Oh, damn it. Didn't mean to delete... To, get rid of that bush. Oops. It'll respawn eventually. Somewhere else. Let's see. Build a bridge. I'll leave a link in the description of where you can get this game at if you're interested. And I need to eat. I think once I unlock that chest, we'll call it an episode. More sand. This takes time. You didn't want to make the iron ingots, and you gotta make the steel. But it's definitely worth it. Alright, let's go and remove this first, I guess. Oh, and that bush is in the way. And now the tree's in the way. Complications. The key. And we get another heart, so it's kind of like, Zelda, you know, where it gives you an extra heart, gives you more life. We'll get this and then, we'll call it an episode. So I am Wilma Gaming, and this is, Forager. It's a nice little game here. I don't know, it's a demo, but I'll leave a link in the description where you can get it. Hit that like button if you like what you see. It helps my channel out. Subscribe if you want to see more. See you next time.